Hi friends, in this video I will be showing two methods to search and open hidden apps. So in this TV I already installed Google Chrome browser from Aptoid TV app. Using this Aptoid TV app store, I installed Google Chrome browser, but under this your apps it's not showing the icon of Chrome browser. So now the question would be how I can open that Chrome browser, because I am not able to see the icon of Chrome browser. The Chrome browser is hidden. So I have a solution. I installed this Sideload Launcher app. So let me open this Sideload Launcher app. This is a method one. See, this Sideload Launcher app is showing the icon of Chrome browser. So let me try to open. See, it's working. So this is a method one. We can, using this Sideload Launcher app, we can search and open hidden apps. So let me go to method two. There is one more option. Go to settings, then select apps, then go down and select see all apps. See, here we can see Chrome, Google Chrome app, select it, and here is open option. Let me try this open option. See, I can open Chrome browser using that open option. See, these are the two methods to search and open hidden apps. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.